Okay.
Watch your head.
Trim it in. Alright, so you're gonna switch sides, huh, Mauro?
Gonna... What I'm gonna do is drop the pole. Okay?
Yeah.
You guys are gonna trim this jib in and see how it looks.
Okay.
If we don't need it, we'll put the pole back.
Okay, so you're gonna trim the jib in. Right? He's gonna put the jib over on this side, isn't he? No?
No, the jib's staying on that side.
We're just, okay. I'm just gonna pull it in. Okay.
But if we don't need the pole, once the main comes over here, then we'll take the pole down. So we'll leave the pole there.
I don't know how we're gonna do that.
Step one is we're gonna jive.
Okay. So,
step
got,
two is
got the main coming over. Yeah, he means this thing. As it flops across, he says help.
Going slow.
He's saying this thing here. Make sure it gets you manage this.
There it goes, there it goes, there it goes.
How's the jib look?
Looks great. Looks good. You think I'm playing good? No, the main's good. Main's good. I'm not saying the mark, Mark. Way down there. You in the water?
Yeah, follow the
It's on the right side. There's a boat going around the mark right now. Way down there. See it? It's making
yes,
a...
yes, yes. That's the one we're looking at. Okay.
I think that's the one because they're all headed down that way and that one's making the move now. And he went behind it looks like, didn't he? I think the main needs to be eased. Well, maybe
the tide
We're doing 4-1. Now we're getting some better speed. 4-7. Ready? Release. Pull. Pull on there. About the main. Fourth, 4-5, 4-7.